What's going on, everybody? You know what it is. It's that time. It's 10 o'clock Monday night. Now, wings. We can't eat no more wings because can't afford them. Went in the store the other day, looked at a pack of wings. Them bitches was $72.52. It was just five wings in a pack. I said, shit. I went in the back and asked the butcher. I said, I don't mind paying this much for these wings, but did that chicken have 4 feet or 5 feet? He said, I don't know. I threw the pack down and walked out.
Right. I wasn't. Well, yeah.
I
Times
mean,
hard.
times are hard.
I'm a chicken connoisseur.
Times are so hard because you look at certain things like gas prices that finally came down in certain places under $4 here in North Carolina.
Yeah, I was upset, right? You know, because I'm cheap.
You went and put gas in, and then you, after you put the gas in, then gas dropped to below $4. Is
Yeah.
that